When I came to the yeshiva about 20 years ago, I met a young 20-year-old Beis Medrash student named Yehiel Kalish. And we all knew that he was going to go very far in life. But I don't think any of us realized how far and how fast.
I literally showed up on their doorstep looking for a place to go to yeshiva. Rabbi Eisenberg was quite intrigued by the concept of somebody literally showing up on the doorstep. And we had a conversation. He thought I would fit. The education that I received at the yeshiva did make me a lot more broad-minded and a lot more accepting of an individual for who they are, and not what they look like, and not what they wear on their head. That was stressed in the yeshiva. That didn't just happen. I feel they made it possible for me to get the education that I needed in the areas that I wanted so that I could be successful today. 100%, no question about that. But it was really the relationships with the individuals as I was growing personally and professionally that I could call upon for advice. So it's really because of that focus that they gave us that allowed for this type of success. In my 2 years as a dorm supervisor, I realized I would be better placed advocating for Jewish education than being a Jewish educator.
So I first got to know Yehiel when he was working for the Aguda Midwest in government affairs. What impressed me the most was, as he would introduce me to legislators, he would introduce me to his fellow lobbyists, and no matter what walk of life, what the high regard that they held Yehiel in, wherever you would go, the respect that he commanded and earned was palpable.
Yehiel has a unique quality about him that allows him to relate to people from completely different walks of life. And while that has a great deal to do with his success, it's not just that he has that capability, but he knows how to use it, and he knows how to use it for the betterment of Klal Yisrael and the betterment of people all over the world.
Yehiel has been from the first of our generation who has taken on this level of responsibility for the community at large across the country. And because of that, has become a role model to all of us. I always tell everybody that Rabbi Kalish's gift is that he cares as much for the individual as he does for the community. And that comes through in everything that he does.
As busy as he is, he makes a tremendous amount of time for his family, together with his wife, Shulamis, and the children, and has, Baruch Hashem, done very, very well on the family front.
We want the kids to grow up with a love for the Jewish life and the Torah, and we want them to feel the warmth, and I'm a teacher. And, you know, I taught Kriya, now I do English, and I guess when they learn how to read, it gets so excited. And you help them reach their potential, just like Spoke Yeshiva helped my husband reach the potential. I feel like when I get to teach, I get a chance to make a little bit of an impression on a kid and help them become the person who they will be.
Jewish education is something that Shulamis and I both value and is a passion of mine that goes way beyond my years at Agudat Israel.
Cannot be overstated the debt of gratitude really the entire community owes Rabbi Yehiel. The respect he's brought to the Orthodox Jewish community and his ability to really change the way people think about our community cannot be overstated in any way, shape, or form.
I truly believe that there are people across this state and across the country that have a respect for Orthodox Jews simply because the actions and the way Yehiel carries himself and the way he spoke to people and the way he communicated with them. The fact that Yehiel is so proud to be an HTC alum is really an indication of his personality and how he really does reach out to everyone.
Perhaps the most important thing about Yehiel is that while he wants to help and while he has tremendous gifts and while he uses them for the betterment of Klal Yisrael, he does everything with a smile.
It's about the people at Skokie, the relationships, those people have influenced my life and therefore made it possible for me to succeed today. My parents chose, even though it was difficult for them financially, they chose to send me to a Jewish school where I could be instilled with Jewish values. So therefore, I took that gift that I was given by my parents and want to make it possible for others to have that same opportunity. We all know that Jewish education is the key to a Jewish future, and that you learn in the yeshiva.